Hi there. In Furman versus Georgia, 1972, the Supreme Court looked at the wide variety of nationwide capital punishment decisions and found that the imposition of the death penalty was frequently racist and arbitrary. In Furman, the court ordered a nationwide stop to all death penalty punishments until a less arbitrary method or sentencing was found. The injunction lasted until Gregg versus Georgia, 1976.